All hail Starscream. Starscream was Megatron's right hand and a secondary antagonist in Transformers, Prime. He dreams of seizing leadership of the Decepticon faction for himself, and has even succeeded on a few occasions, only to have it taken away by Megatron. Though not physically powerful by Cybertronian standards, Starscream is arguably more dangerous than Megatron as he is power-hungry, egotistic, cowardly, paranoid, unpredictable and willing to kill on sight even if it includes his own men. Starscream's role in the series often changed from time to time. He is also noted for being the first and only Decepticon to have permanently killed a member of Team Prime, without hesitation.